Hey everyone, today's video is about another quick and easy platinum trophy. This one's for a game called Reed Remastered, okay? This game's actually been out for a little while on PlayStation, so you might already have this platinum, but you can actually get it 8 times. There were a couple of stacks that were added for the PS5 versions of the game sort of recently, so maybe you can go back and get a couple extra platinums for it. For this game, what you've got to do is you've got to beat the game's first 44 levels, and you've got to grab just a couple collectibles along the way, okay? So there are secrets in 4 of the game's levels, and you'll see me get all 4 of those as I go through in this video. And then there's one other miscellaneous trophy for finding a friend in a level. You'll see me do that as well, and you have to die to a chicken enemy in one of the levels, which almost definitely will come naturally. Probably you'll die a whole lot, actually, as you play through this game. It's actually kind of tricky. In particular, my biggest advice for this one, if you're having trouble, is it's the spikes. Almost always, I found that it's the spikes that cause me most problems. I find that their hitboxes are a little bit wider than you kind of expect them to be. Even if you just barely touch the edge of a spike where it actually doesn't look even spiky yet, you will die. So make sure that you give spikes sort of lots of clear room around them. Don't touch them even the tiniest little bit. But other than that, I mean, you can get this platinum in about 20 minutes. Maybe if it's your first time, maybe it'll take you closer to 30 or 35. But really, it's not too bad. So have a good one, everyone. What?
What? What? What?